Things along. I've got a special glove that my mum made for my son. It's kind of, it represents everything with a sort of, it's quite cool, isn't it? It's really cool. With the chopsticks and the baubles, and it makes a kind of nice, scary, ghostly, jangling sound. And if only he was real, we might learn a lot from him. But until then, it's just a song. This is called The Chinese Ghost of Christmas. Thank you, Percy. It's snowing outside. The kiddies are caroling. The smell of mince pies. Robins are pecking on a snowman's couch. I sit in my room, feeling slightly superior. I know what's missing from their lives. The Chinese ghost of Christmas comes again, bringing wisdom and joy to the Western world. He'd rather do kung fu kicks and throw pork balls at the Emperor's monkeys. He doesn't believe in Jesus or Santa Claus, but he joins in just to be with a big red nose. What's a chestnut roasting on a Matthew.